So a star forms by the force of gravity, basically, acting on large clouds of hydrogen gas in the interstellar medium. And there are pressure forces that try to resist this collapse. But as the cloud collapses under gravity, it heats up a bit, but the radiation cools the plasma. It cools down. And that way one can collapse to higher and higher densities and eventually form a star. So it's a competition between gravity and radiation and cooling, basically.